Hey, hello everybody, welcome back to the brand new honest reaction video, and this one is Patreon requested it for Lawol. Thank you very much for sponsoring it. Today we're gonna be checking out Picasso. It's like a bonus track, and first we're gonna be listening to the Korean version, and then for the lyrics we'll listen to the Japanese version, so I'll get the sense of both. And you told me the Japanese version of the lyric video, or just, you know, the lyrics, it conveys the message of the song better. So that's how we're doing it. That's how we decided to do it. So yeah, let's begin with it now. Before we actually jump in though, guys, make sure to check out my Patreon, where you can request a song or a video like this, and also check out more than 500 exclusive reaction videos to BTS, Twice, Red Velvet, Dreamcatcher, IU, Blackpink, live stages by these and many, many other groups, like, you know, Taemin live stages, EXO, NCT, in some videos. So for example, this video, there's gonna be a live stage for it as well, and that's gonna be on Patreon. And of course, K-drama reactions like My Mr. Hotel de Luna, It's Okay to Not Be Okay, Scarlet Heart, ET One Class, Squid Game, The Producers, and Goblin. So all of that is on my Patreon. The link is down below. Yeah, let's go with it. Okay. Picasso. Whoa. Okay. Let's go. 바랐던 빛이 엿빠진 컨트라스트 차갑게 얼어버려 고요해진 깊은 sadness. Don't cry tonight. Blue period. Yeah, so the instrumental is really saturated, especially on the higher end. There's like this stuff going on. Yeah, so the melody is drivey. It's very drivey, very high energy, but I'm feeling like there's maybe ideally for my taste, I would like there to be just a little more bass, because you know, it feels a little like it's lacking on the lower end. The higher ends, the middle is very filled out, right? But the low end, I feel like there's not enough bass. It's like, it's just personal subjective opinion. Oh, I like that. After he says Picasso, there's like, ooh, something. Yeah, that effect, that's cool. Okay, I'm getting used to it. I'm getting used to the lack of bass, you know what? Alrighty, so now let's get to the lyrics for it. Right. I'm really looking forward to hearing this one in the live setting with that live performance video, because usually when they perform at the big venue, there's like the bass is really prominent there compared to the official audio, so I think I'm gonna enjoy it much more. And even right now I'm getting used to it, just like I said, the lack of bass, relative lack of bass, doesn't bother me too much. Focus on the reading. Come on. Let's go. I will no Jedi. I will come to rest. To make the girl hook up because she's a casket of 7 minutes. Don't cry. Tonight. Google period. Keep the good that you see me there. Baby, so bad. You look at me. I'm not gonna eat it. Baby, she was a gasadun. You know, open your heart. I didn't catch that the first time. Little harmony right here. Oh, that's cool. I like the cadence of this word, how it goes with the rhythm. Picasso, Picasso, like that. It just creates a really nice drivey rhythm, right? Picasso, Picasso, everyone. Picasso, 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 oh, everything and more. Right. Okay. So let's see. This one, just like I said, is really, really high energy. It's very EDM, maybe dubstep heavy. I'm definitely looking forward to listening to this one on my speakers. I really, I want to hope that even this official audio version that's for me right now in these headphones is kind of lacking in bass. Really hope I'm gonna be able to rediscover it on the speaker. So, but for now, for this experience that I just got, I liked it. Like around the middle of the first listen, I was like, oh, okay, yeah, you know what? Maybe the bass, the lack of the bass at first was kind of distracting me a little bit from enjoying the song to the fullest potential. But then I kind of, yeah, probably I just got used to it, you know, because the instrumental is pretty uniform. There's not a lot of changes. And like the structure of it is also pretty typical. So because of it, I just got used to everything very quickly. And, you know, together with their voices and this drive, this energy. Yeah, I started enjoying it much more. About the version, Korean one or Japanese, probably prefer the Korean one just a little more because I'm more used to hearing Korean language. And definitely looking forward to checking out the live performance for it. Once again, for now, liked it. Looking forward to hearing it on a different device, something like that. And I like the meaning as well. I think the meaning is very, very beautiful, the message of the song. So something like this. Thank you all so much for watching, guys. Thank you, Lawal, for sponsoring this video. And I'll catch you in the next one. As always, take care, keep listening to great music, and love.